a time of vast deserts and withering droughts, but somehow life holds on. Animals have developed ingenious ways to survive since they first crawled out of the oceans, including one particular miracle of engineering known as the egg. It's up close.
Whoa.
It's Plateosaurus, the first of the giants. So there to make him look bigger. A form of display to intimidate. From the front, he's tall and slender, but from the side, he's like a mountain of dinosaurs. And look at these spikes on the tail! At nearly a meter long, they could pierce right through the toughest hides. You'd think that Stegosaurus just wouldn't have been afraid of anything. At 3 tons, a massive predator, but he's fast and agile, like his little ancestor, Minion Sternus.
Oh my god.
This guy has to eat his own weight in food every month. I've got an uncle like that. Like that wasn't enough. He's got a craving for Stegosaurus. Well, this could get interesting.
Weapon on his tail.
Yeah.
make another one tremble. The smell of fire makes all dinosaurs afraid.
Hiding behind rock again. shadows at war.
It's massive, isn't it?
What does that mean?
Nothing, yeah.
Awesome.
Can you hear my footsteps? It sounds like it's a mum. Yeah.
As I was saying, it wasn't just better armor and bigger teeth that helped the dinosaurs to evolve. It was that some cared for their young. Some hunted in packs, others lived in herds. In a word, it was their versatility. Without that, they never could have dominated the globe for so long. Period. We stand in a fading paradox. Sulfurous gases stream from the Earth's bed, creating the deadly fog of poison on the land. We are now at a decisive moment in history. In the history of